we're here at Coral Creek, 6 kilometers into the backcountry. And as Marty says, even if in the backcountry, it doesn't mean you can't be civilized. So I actually brought a grate this time, or a stand, to be able to come a little bit easier over top of the fire here. I got 3 things going on tonight. We got the bechamel sauce turned into a cheddar sauce there. I got bacon wrapped chicken breast with Brie and a garlic mayonnaise puree inside. And then the water boiling there will be for the broccoli. That's the scene. Just sitting here at Coral Creek with the mountains. Cooking chicken and broccoli. Ready to go.
Oh,
pull that girl out. Bacon wrapped chicken breasts with Brie.
Instead of going the rest of the Rockwell, and I was like, yes. So, just failed with her that day, but it was pouring rain, so.
Yeah.